stuff to go through. That interactive part, yes.
On video?
Okay, when the last one comes up, that'll show you a strand of DNA and a strand of RNA. Click back and forth between that and your PowerPoint and list three differences. Be very, very descriptive. You need to go back and watch it again. You can go through each step.